Good morning all of you. Today I, Sejal, is here for topic on noun. Noun. The name of any person, place, thing and animal is called noun. All meaning words are called noun. Example, bench, chair, friend, etc. There are five kinds of nouns: proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun and abstract noun. First, proper noun. Proper noun is the name of particular people or place. Example, Shikha is dancing. In this sentence, Shikha is proper noun. Second, common noun. Common noun is the class of any person, place, thing and animal. Example, girls are dancing. In this sentence, girls are common noun. Third, collective noun. Collective noun is a name of a group or collection of any person, place, thing and animal. Example, a flock of sheep. Fourth, material noun. It refers to a material or substance from which things are made. Example, gold, silver, cotton, etc. Fifth, abstract noun. Abstract noun is a noun that shows a quality, feeling or an action. Example, honesty is the best policy. In this sentence, honesty is abstract noun. Thank you for watching me.